Yellowfin tuna are vulnerable to bycatch in various fishing gear types, including purse seines, long lines, and gill nets, leading to concerns about incidental capture of non-target species and impacts on marine biodiversity.